Father! Don't. Calm down. Hey, fuck you! Calm down. Fuck you!
Looks like your chute didn't open. Single shooter.
How do you know?
Please stop doing that. You're shooting at the wrong people.
How do I know?
Because otherwise we wouldn't be having this conversation.
All right. You want to show me the right ones? Nikolai. I'm Nikolai.
What's the last thing you remember, Nikolai?
War. Yeah. I was at the Chechnya. Then it was a light. Then I woke up and I was
falling. Same thing. I was in Baja, and then there was a light.
Where are we?
Maybe she knows.
Shit.
You want to lower the weapon?
I've never seen this jungle, and I've seen most. Too hot for this time of year, and the topography's all wrong. Amazon, maybe. I saw more parachutes.
Which way?
Why?
So I can figure out who threw me out of a fucking airplane.
You remember a plane?
I woke up in free fall. You?
Same.
You IDF?
Yeah. You in the service?
Not exactly.
Motherfucker! Come on, you motherfucker!
You with him?
No.
Why don't you mind your own fucking business?
We have bigger problems right now.
Okay. Boss, whatever you say.
I will finish what you started.
Strength in numbers, huh?
Something like that.
Yeah. Maybe we should get that guy hanging in the tree.
Help me! Fuck! Help me! Somebody! Help! Hello? I'm trapped in a parachute in a fucking tree!
Yeah, why don't you shut the fuck up?
Oh, thank God. I think I can...
Stop moving, you're breaking the branch.
Do you have anything to cut yourself down with?
Why would I? No, I don't.
Look, we can get some rope from under the chute.
Do something! Help!
It's taking too long.
Help!
Who the hell are you?
Oh, I'm a doctor. I was on my way to work. Can someone please just tell me, what the fuck is going on here?
This is awesome.
Look.
God damn, who the hell is this guy? What the hell is that?
Who will do this?
Whoever they are, they take trophies. In my culture, the warrior with the greatest trophies command the most respect.
Whatever.
It's a test. To see how we do under pressure.
If this were a test, you'd all be military. Total strangers. Live rounds. Something else.
Maybe it's ransom. Back in Tijuana. We kidnap you. Put you in a oil drum. The ransom's not paid. We light you on fire.
I hear these stories about these experiments. They run on cons. And they stick drugs in your food and they sit back and watch what happens.
Well, it's not drugs. If it was a psychotropic compound, we'd be feeling the residual side effects. Loss of motor skills, blurry vision. And if it was a behavioral experiment, I mean, there'd be a point.
What if we are dead?
I was going to be executed in 2 days.
And I was in combat. So was I. This is hell.
Last time I looked, you didn't need a parachute to get there. It doesn't matter what happened, or why. We're here. Only question is, how do we get out?
Where are you going?
To high ground.
We need to stick together.
Then you should follow me.
Yeah, I wouldn't do that. Yep. Arcofructus leonogensis. That is really, really poisonous. Wouldn't take more than one scratch, cause total paralysis.
Thank you. I'll watch for you out here.
The rest.
You look like you could use it too. You got a name?
Look. I'm sorry, you want to play scout leader? Great. Now you want to follow me? Fine. But I'm not doing this. I'm better on my own.
Want to see something fucked up?
Between that and the sun, I'd say we have a real problem.
What about the sun?
Hasn't moved since we got here.
What do you think is really going on?
What do I think? Spetsnaz, Alpha Group, Mozetas, Cartel Enforcer. RUF, it's a death squad from Sierra Leone, Yakuza, and the Gawakai. The FBI's most wanted. And him. They're all heavy hitters. He doesn't belong.
Belong to what?
Well, I'd say we were chosen.
What about you?
What about me?
You know the jungle? Or the players? I'm guessing ex-military. Black Ops. Probably a mercenary.
You got a problem with that?
Not at the moment.
Good.
Something was dropped here. Same as us.
Not the same as us.
You said we were chosen. Chosen for what?
Oh, shit.
Looking good there, boss.
Ah! 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 Ah!
12 o'clock, 110 meters.
Take him. Take him.
I don't have to.
We triggered a dead man's trap.
It's 2 weeks, judging from the rate of decomposition.
He took up a position here. Shooting in all directions. This was the last stand. United States Special Forces. This is strange. He's supposed to be deployed in Afghanistan.
What's he doing here setting traps for us?
They weren't meant for us. He was hunting something else. Something a lot bigger.
Bigger?
The trunk was a deadfall. Rule of thumb with a deadfall is you set the weight 5 times that of the target animal. Whatever it was, it got through the tripwires. And it did this. Let's move.
What is it?
What did you see? Nothing. What did you see?
Nothing.
We're gonna need a new plan.
Hey, where are we going?
Someone put us on this rock. There's gotta be a way off it.
Ow! What the fuck? Hey, you know what? Fuck this! This is bullshit, man! I want a gun! Come on, man, you got 2 motherfucking guns, man! Somebody give me a gun! Come on, Russian! You got a big fucking gun! Come on, man! Give me a gun!
Give me a gun! Right now! Give me a gun!
Oh.
Looking good there, boss. As bad as you are, those things are worse.
So they just, what, left?
No, the whistle. They were called.
All right, listen up. Everybody do a shell count. We gotta conserve ammunition. Reload. Do it now.
Excuse me. I'm just, what the hell is going on here?
We're being hunted. The cages, the soldier, all of us. We're all brought here for the same purpose. This planet is the game preserve. And we're the game. In case you didn't notice, we just got flushed out. They sent the dogs in, just like you would if you were stalking boar, shooting quail. They split us apart, and they watched, testing us.
How do you know this?
Because that's what I would do.
Fantastic.
Wait. There are only 7 of us.
Me.
Wound one man. Make him suffer. Make him bleed. Make him call out for help. And set a trap. And kill those who come. I know because I have done this.
So we're gonna leave him here, right? Oh, come on, look at him. He's done. There's nothing else we can do, right? Right?
We leave him.
I can't.
And that's on you.
Help me! Help me!
To higher ground.
Really? We're trapped on an alien hunting planet. You really think the solution is to walk more?
It wants us to run. That's how it hunts. This is its jungle. Its game. Its rules. We run. We die.
What's the alternative?
We need to know what we're dealing with. Dog tracks go that way. We go after him.
Looks like we're not the only things being hunted. Fuck is that thing?
This is a mistake. We have to leave. Now.
Where's the tough guy?
He left us.
He's here.
You set us up! You led us into that death camp, then hid and waited for the thing to strike. We were bait.
I needed to know who we were up against. Now I do. A man is dead because of that. This morning you were ready to kill him.
Well, it ain't this goddamn morning, is it?
Well, at least you didn't die in vain.
Why? So we can find out firsthand what it feels like to have our asses kicked?
No, we found out that there's more than one of them. That they use projectile and energy-based weapons. That they have some sort of cloaking device. That they're bigger than us. Stronger. But also heavier.
You put us at risk for yourself. You want to be on your own? You got it.
Why don't you tell them the truth?
I don't know what you're talking
about. You know
what
I'm talking about. The way you looked at that thing that was strung up. The way you reacted. She knows what it is. Don't you?
We don't have a name for them. '87 Guatemala. A spec ops team went into the jungle. High end. 6 men plus a CIA liaison. Only one made it out. In his debrief, he said they came in contact with something. He gave a detailed description. The thing on the totem. It wore some kind of camouflage that adjusted to ambient light. Made it nearly invisible in our spectrum. It could see in infrared. Heat signatures. He used mud to block his. That's how he beat it. It hunted and killed his team. one by one.
Whatever it is, wherever they're from, we're gonna kill them all. We set up a defensive perimeter, make it look like we're holding up. That'll bring them to us. We force them into a choke point. We get them in overlapping fields of fire. It can be done. I can't do it alone.
If we ever make it home, I'm gonna do so much fucking cocaine. I'm gonna rape so many fine bitches. Be like, what time is it? I'll
like 5 o'clock. Bitch raping time.
Yeah.
You should stay away from him.
Yes.
You still pissed?
Fuck you.
You know what the difference between you and me is? We both did the same thing. You just do it for a country, so you don't have to admit you like it.
What happened to you? I mean, you're so fucked up.
There is no hunting like the hunting of a man. And those who have hunted armed men long enough and like it never really care for anything else they're after.
It's very poetic. Did you come up with that all by yourself?
No, actually. That was Hemingway.
Why isn't he coming?
I see our traps.
Shit.
I hit this. Is he dead? Why ain't you smiling? Oh, shit.
The thing from the cages. Maybe you thought we were the ones who dropped it here. Good shot, though.
I missed.
Oh.
You talk too loud. Smelled you since you got here. If I can smell you, if I can hear you, they can too. Storm coming soon. This way.
Wait. Who are you?
Roll away. Live to fight another day. I'm the one that got away. The one you don't fuck with. Somebody left behind. The machine's dead, but the power source ain't.
You survived.
Salvaging what I can, when I can, from whatever I can. Oh. Nolan. Ronald. Air cab. They drop y'all in too. Agent Orange, you wanna put that down? Certain people around here are particular about other people messing with their shit. Very important though. It disrupts the heat signature. You motherfuckers.
So you killed one?
I killed two. Maybe three. I can't remember. Anyway, there's two different types of them out there. Yeah, they're similar, but they're different. It's kind of like the difference between dogs and wolves. The ones that are running things up there, the larger ones hunt the smaller ones. It's some kind of blood feud, I guess, been going on for a long time. Yeah.
And they do this just for sport?
Oh, yeah. They bring in fresh meat season after season. I mean, shit you wouldn't believe. Bring it in and hunt it and kill it in that order.
How long you been here, man?
7 seasons, I think. What? 10. Damn. Anyway, every once in a while, one of us kills one of them. And let me tell you, that's when they get real interested. See, they learn. Quick, they adapt. They develop a whole new set of skills. They come back the next season. In threes, always in threes. Their armor might have changed. Or their weapons have changed, or their tactics have changed. It's amazing.
So it's like a evolution. They're trying to make themselves into better killers.
You said they come back? How?
They got a ship.
A ship?
Yeah, it's 30 yards from their camp. I told you they wouldn't see it. I told you they wouldn't.
You were there. You could have helped us.
How do we kill them?
However you can.
They must have a weakness.
Not many. You want to survive? You dig in deep. You stay hid.
Yeah, well, we're gonna go with door number 2. How do we get out of this valley?
10 seasons. First 2 seasons, no, 3 seasons I was here. I was walking in the same direction. Trying to reach the edge of the preserve. Let me tell you something, there ain't no edge of the preserve.
Maybe you and your friend want to tell me about that ship.
I see. That's a brilliant idea. Brilliant. The whole time I've been here, it never occurred to me to commandeer the alien spacecraft. I wouldn't know how to fly it. He would. Of course, you know how to fly.
I'll give it a shot.
Well, I'm gonna get some sleep.
Is that
my kids? Big one, Elia, and Sasha.
This is Candy Lee. Tits like howitzers.
Is that your girlfriend?
That's my sister. This is old. Very old. They've been doing this for a long time.
You speak English?
Yes.
Why don't you say more?
Because I talk too much.
Do you know what I was doing when I was taken? Isaac, my spotter. He was caught. I could have done something, but then I would have been slaughtered along with him. So I hid. I watched him die. I wish I pulled the trigger.
You do what you have to survive.
You said we were chosen. I asked for what? I should have asked why. It's because we are predators. Just like them. We're the monsters of our own world. It's only better that we're never going back.
Well, I am going back. I'm going after that ship.
You don't know how to fly it in the last hour and not tell me?
No. That thing strung up at the camp might know. And I guess it'd do just about anything to get free. Enemy of my enemy.
That doesn't make it a friend. So what do I call you?
Six more fucking miles of feed. I can barely stay and live with you.
How am I gonna live with them too?
Damn it!
What? Say goodbye to your little friend.
You in my house, motherfucker!
Get down!
Yeah, that didn't open up shit!
Wasn't meant to, asshole. Call in the cavalry.
How the fuck are we gonna? Open up, you hanky fucker!
Thank you.
You gotta get me out of here, man. Come on, come on.
Thank you.
My tibial artery. I guess this is my lucky day.
It isn't. That trap wasn't meant to kill. It was meant to maim. He's deadly. Come on.
No, I can still walk.
Oh, shit! Oh, God. No, I can't. Look. He's done. You're gonna beg us to slow down.
No.
To carry
no,
you.
No. You can't leave me here. You can't. I have a family. I got kids.
Alive.
What's that worth? Please, I'm begging you. Please.
You should go. You should have gone with him.
I know. We're not dead yet.
Oh. Same choice?
Yes.
Thank you.
When the time comes, I'll do us both. I promise you it will be quick.
No. It won't. Oh. That's right. It's a neurotoxin. There's so many to choose from around here. Well, don't worry. It's not fatal. You'll be able to experience everything.
guess now you realize why they chose me. I was right in front of you guys the whole time. Just watching you. Earning your trust. But you couldn't see me for what I really am. You see, back home, I'm a murderer. I'm a freak. But here, among the monsters, I'm normal. I like it here. I want to stay.
Oh, you came back.
I missed my ride.
Oh, thank God. Help us get out of here.
She's paralyzed. We gave her something, I don't know what, but it paralyzed her.
You'd come back. Gee. After all.
No. I'm not.
Thank you.
shit!
Nice to meet you, Royce. I'm Isabel.